Hi again, in today's video I show you two effects I like to use. I usually apply them to the characters that are painted mostly in a simpler way with lines, line art. Like here, if I made the character mostly flat, I like to add noise for the texture. And to be fair, mostly I use this when I draw in Procreate, but I'll show how you can do it in Krita. So let me open same image but without noise. I duplicate the layer, Ctrl J, and use filter other random noise. I usually increase level and use opacity from 5 to 10%. And you need to wait some time to see the result if you use preview option. And if you like, you can apply it. And the next thing I'd like to do is to make some part of the image blurry. And last time I showed you how to do it with filter, but we can use brush for that as well. In brush preset, you choose all and then type blur. And you can see the brush filter blur. You can apply this brush to the parts of the image. I would do it for here and here. So it will look like this. I hope you liked this video, and that's it for today. I hope it was helpful, and see you next time. Bye! Oh, and happy holidays!